Howdy folks, Feedy here, back with the next episode of Crusader Kings 2 in Orthodox Russia. We just conquered that Norse, he was a raider, and we had given him some land. He tried to oust me as king. He died during the war, and then his son became the ruler, and he lost all of his event soldiers. So what is wrong with my count? So perform statecraft, do something. What is your problem? Well, yeah, I revoked your title. You were a baby. Of course you don't have a military education. Saddle my horse. We're gonna go try to kill this white bear again. Speaking of technology, no. None. My own failure. Again, no bear. Who's the ruler here? We quit crying now. I am not a foreigner. You are the foreigner. I am your king. Sunshine. I will bury him quietly in the castle garden. We have a bunch of gold again. So you are the high chief. Interesting. Could upgrade to castle town. We're making almost 3 ducats a month. That's not terrible. Chief Sirta. Who's Chief Sirta? This guy. And of course we can't kill him. Search for a new realm. Interesting. Yeah, they can have their festival. I want this county because Express offerings. County of Olmets. No, I just want this. Can rally there. Alright, we're gonna wait for a second. Yay, we can finally... Yes, it's everyone's concern. So, my nephew is king of something. King of France, Austria. And then my brother-in-law is the Emperor of France. And we are aligned with both of them. And they are going to come help me. Okay, so... And he does not have any... alliances. He just has his... Well, we have Sweden and Iceland here now. Denmark. Poland. Italy. Nice. Well, this guy doesn't have any allies, so... We'll see how this goes. You are not a powerful vassal. And right now, France isn't in any other war, I do not believe. Oh, they have a peasant revolt to deal with. All right, man. I don't know who you are. I don't know what your problem is. No. Alright. Once this war is over with, I will deal with you. I just want this county. Because it's got 3 holding slots. Hold on. We have our commander set. Still don't have a siege leader. I wonder if I could invite one to court. Skilled tactician. No siege leaders. What? Organizer. Temple siege leaders. Be nice if I had a couple of siege leaders, but it is what it is, I guess. Alright, and on that note, we are going to wrap this one up here. And as always, if you enjoyed the content, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and we will catch you in the next one.